Well, I gotta tell you, I feel very fortunate. I've had a very extraordinary career, you know? I've been fortunate enough to compete against some of the greatest superstars this industry has ever seen. I even won the World Heavyweight Championship my very first match, professional match, first time. But there's one thing I don't have, there's one thing I've never done, and Cody Rhodes has had a enjoyed pointing that out to all of you, is I've never had a WrestleMania moment. Now, Cody's called me a choke artist, and Cody's called me a failure. Cody's made it abundantly clear that he plans on making a name for himself by beating me on the grandest stage of them all. Yeah. You gotta be honest, when you look at the history, it's a brilliant plan. It really is. It's well thought out. It's a brilliant plan. But you see, the thing is, Cody Rhodes won't be stepping in the ring this Sunday at WrestleMania with history. He's gonna be stepping in the ring with the world's largest athlete. Now, I know to some of you, my words may ring a little hollow. I've talked the talk before. I know. But I gotta tell you, this time it's a bit different. You know, I feel it in my gut. It's a big gut, I know. I feel it in my mind. Most of all, I feel it in my heart, okay? Cody Rhodes is going into WrestleMania, gonna call me a choke artist. He's gonna get choke slammed. Cody Rhodes thinks that his career's gonna get made. His career's gonna get broken when I beat him and become the new Intercontinental Champion. This Sunday at WrestleMania, I will have my WrestleMania moment!
Well, it's the Big Show.
Matt, I'll say this. The Big Show doesn't seem to be fazed at all by his WrestleMania win.